Minnesota Vikings with a two-point lead here midway through the third quarter, and it's blocked. The special teams gets through for the Carolina Panthers. It's a block, fumble, recovery, and a touchdown. It's Robinson that goes in, I believe. The block was by Frankie Louvu. And then who got the touchdown here, guys? I just saw his number flash just for a brief second. But the Carolina Panthers, the offense had been a little stagnated.